Okay, I think I got this figured out now. Total noob. Total noob. Mic check, mic check. Let's see. Game sound. Really low. The gato sounds really low, doesn't it? Let me see what it looks like on stream. Oh, this retrograde just keeps screwing with me. It's driving me crazy. But one good piece of news today, though. I was able to get the right update for GTA 5 PC, and I'm able to play the LSPDFR, the police thingy, and I was able to get on GTA Online as well. So that happened today, and so my hat's off to the guys at Rage Plugins. Thanks for releasing that latest update. It's made my life and a lot of other people's lives a lot better. Now that I had my first call out today, it was a pursuit. I wish I could have recorded it, but unfortunately, that's gonna have to wait till I get a more powerful computer. It was way off, and I couldn't reach the pursuit. And it was a good experience though. And then I went on and I did the online thing, which was kind of fun doing and not having to do on an Xbox 360. So if I can get a sound check, let me see. Hold on a second here. I can pursue. No, that's the wrong word. Persist. No. Proceed. Yeah, one brain fart after another today. Okay. Proceed. Proceed. Proceed without hesitation. I don't know if you can hear it. My voice is still a little bit out of there, and I'm on the headset, so it doesn't help. Let's see where we got here. Oh, don't hit me with a commercial, man. Don't hit me with a commercial. The battery's about to die. Somebody hit me with a commercial. Yep, on this voice. The voice. Voice. Okay, voice sounds good. Okay, how about game audio? So I figured I'd rather than stream is starting and that winds up being 15, 20 minutes, I figured I'll just wait till I'm ready to get on here. And I can't hear the game audio. I can hear myself, but I can't hear the game audio. I think game audio is too low for some reason. Let me turn it up. Let me know if it's too loud. I'll turn it down. Gucci Dolphin is now hosting or auto hosting. Thank you for the host. And off we go. So we last left Michael on the coastal highway. There's I think a mission. There's a shootout. You remember Narc? There's a shootout here outside of his therapist's office, and then we went into the therapist's office and came out of the therapist's office. Well, this was mine. I don't know. So all that complaining I was doing the other day went away, like. Well, it took a while for me to figure out that they released the plugin. Okay, with music, louder than when you were speaking soft. Okay, I'll try not to speak too softly. I'm gonna turn up my mic volume just a tad more. Might be a little too loud. Alright, let's go cause some mayhem. Let's see. But leave him here and get back over to let's go over to Franklin. What's happening with Franklin? So GTA PC, man, it was a lot of fun. I mean, a lot of fun. It's the same online thing. It's really no different. I don't know if you've seen any video for the online. You come in as like you've been booked, and you create your character in jail, and then
that ain't fair.
You go with your character.
Hey, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit, and you still the same.
And
I want a family. I need some security in my life.
I'm gonna start sounding like Elmer Fudd in a minute. Well, I'm playing playing GTA 5 here. Oh, be very quiet.
Oh,
I'm hunting wabbas. I'm hunting wabbas. That's my closest impersonation of I've got an opportunity for you. Meet me at Del Perro Pier, at the dog pier. All right. Okay. What the flock? Okay, that was weird, man. I wasn't able to go anywhere. The flock? Let's go meet Lester Molester at the pier. Why is he showing up here? Take me the money. If you really buy this paper, came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Payback, fuck holes, and I make racks. I used to rap, still do sometimes, but I've never had a flow like that. Something's going down, something's going down. What's going down? Here he is. Oh, the cab almost hit it. You ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. I'll take that with my niggas and watch me get out. Here, you just stay right under my wheels. Hey. I hate when that happens. Hold up there. You gotta run your ass over. Would you just stay down? If he gets up from there, man, I'd be shocked. Oh, he's dead. Right. Oh, there's your gun. Let's take that. And where's the booty? Where's the booty? I guess the booty's underneath. Oh no, wait, there's the booty. He dropped it. Alright. Let's go take this. Let's just go take this. It's $500. No good bad deed goes unpunished. Alright, I am totally not going the right way. Let's see if GPS.
Alright, you guys probably seen your partner.
Yo,
big
GPS.
Boy courtside at the panic game last
GPS.
Night. But everybody out there, y'all know how I roll.
Huh.
All you need is a tray of beers and candy bars and a name tag, and you go anywhere in that arena that you want to go to. Plus, I made $300 now. For those out there, you're probably clowning, but that's really something.
How is it
action right
that
now.
There's a mission to be had, and you can't put it in the GPS? None. Is the closest thing to your... Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Back when I first grabbed that pen, I told myself I was gonna win. And I ain't no win, but it was gonna end. Dub happening, I won't end. So you can take your time to find this, dead or alive. Put me out of the end. I'm a fucking genius, living my fucking penis, living this life. You can't tell me nothing, still ain't really got no money, fucking right. I'm all about that rail, about that rail. This ain't no motion picture. I say you have
to. Oh, I missed that ramp by a mile. Wow, what was I thinking? Play like this online.
Yeah.
jammed up. Where is Chop Shop in New York? I'm looking forward to trying out the various mods on my PC, but hell, I've only got 2 gigs available on my hard drive. Lester. I remember this mission. Oh, this was a great mission. This is what got Franklin his house. And raise up now, motherfucker.
I just need to lose 50 pounds.
Oh, for a minute there, I thought he was smoking. Boggles.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and
Viagra.
It's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm going to make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Go to the hotel.
What are you doing?
I'm leaving. Let's see, is the car still in bad shape? Should be parked over here, I think. Where's the car? Man, that casino's really paying off for you, man. Hey, Wildcard. Got some news for you, bud.
Hola!
I guess you may or may not heard, but they came out with the latest update. And I installed it. And that's the Rage plugin update. I'm not really sure what the heck I did. All I know is next thing I know, LSPDFR working. Had my first call out, and I was also able to do the online. Was able to get online as well. Not with LSPDR, FR. You can't get online with a great plugin. But, yeah, I actually solved 2 problems today. That's my most annoying. It does work. You just gotta, you know, play around with it. I don't know. Something there. I'm not really sure. See, I got my face cam back. don't have my mic on. I feel like messing around with that. Yeah, it is fun. I mean, it's no fun when the call out is like a GTA, and the chase is like halfway on the other side of town. You're trying to catch it. And by the time you get there, it's like almost over. That's not fun. But you know, have you played LCPDFR, the GTA 4? And if you've played that, then you pretty much know what it's like. Or even SAPDFR, back from the days of Madrid. If you played either of those, then, you know, it's a lot of fun. There's a VLAN. There's a virtual LAN next Saturday? No shit? How come nobody tells me these things? No, man, I didn't even know about it. Enlighten me.
You know what? Every day is getting better, Los Santos. Now, you keep telling yourself that, and maybe you'll believe it. In the life of a man.
Well, ain't it just a small world?
Sounds good, man. I'll check that out. Wildcard. I'm right now. I'm kind of like solo, just because I need to get my feet wet before I'm gonna go online. And it's good to know that you can play on other servers. That's what I used to do with San Andreas. I used to go on San Andreas multiplayer. You know, see, the thing is that San Andreas First Response never had anything that was online. It was always all solo. Same thing with LCBDFR. So this is the first time that there's actually an online community where you can actually multiplay for a first response. Now, I didn't even know that was going on. Let me check this out, man. Hey, where do you think you're going, little man? No, get out of there. Yeah, I hope my little old Lenovo here can handle this. Discord, bring your own game event. I'd definitely have checked this out. I mean, I wish I had a Ryzen system at this point. Yeah, I definitely feel more confident, but I definitely should check it out. I don't know if it's something that I'm going to be able to do. 12 hours, huh? Wow. Next Saturday. Private servers, though. Yeah, I used to play that as multiplayer. The thing is that what I would do is just, there was a San Andreas multiplayer for cops and robbers, and I'd usually play the cops and usually be in the chopper overhead talking to the, I think we were on voice service, I'm not really sure. Going after the robbers. But now this is a whole new ballgame. I'm going to try to keep up. Every time I write rhymes in first class, new rodeo. That's how I define high times. Long way from them drive-bys, them ratchet hoes and them drug dealers. Bougie party need a 50 plus to bring a ratchet hoes and all drug dealers. R&S, I love niggas. Almost more than I love weed. Yeah, Paladin. Definitely Paladin. I can't put Overwatch back on my computer. If I do that, I have to delete GTA and stuff. I have to uninstall GTA if I want to do that. I got 2 gigs available. I need 18 gigs to have Overwatch. It's crazy. So, then I have to get a bigger SSD. I don't know how else I'm going to do this. You can't have 2 SSDs and running programs off the same one. I mean, actually, you can't. You don't have to have 2 systems both have TV. Well, I appreciate your telling me about that, Narc. I really do.
We gotta take a break right now, so please don't you go absolutely.
Sounds like a lot of fun. So I wonder if Elmy's gonna be streaming that night, or he's gonna be in the villain. Oh man, I just keep going to the GPS. I know, I say STD. SDD, I think, is what I've been saying. SSD, solid state drive, yeah. I got a 250 gig SD on here. I suppose it could be upgraded to a 500 gig. I'm going to have to see if that's a possibility. I've never, to the best of my knowledge, ever had an STD. Crabs would be the closest thing. Okay, am I there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? I love this mission. Did I get this guy the first time out? I'm not sure. Of course, do I have a sniper? Yeah. A sniper rifle? No. No, I don't have a sniper rifle. I'm going to try to do this mission. We're supposed to blow this guy's head off from, like, several hundred yards. And I'm supposed to do this with an assault rifle. Sure. Let's see how this goes. I don't see this happening, but, you know, whatever. Gonna need to go to ammunition and get
bitch ass bullshit.
Bad driver. Bad, bad, bad driver. How about that Paladins game the other night? That went well last night. Two in a row. Usually the second one turns out to be crap. Yep, marksman rifle, man. And I'm going to attempt to do it with a AK and totally screw it up. Checkout's in 40 seconds. Get out of here. Hurry up, hurry up.
Let's move it out, people. We need this area cleared.
Ha. Huh. I can't even see. Stand on the ledge. Don't fall. Where is the target? Where's the target? Where is the target? Oh, he hasn't checked out yet. Forget about the wrong weapon. I don't even have the right escape vehicle. This is gonna go completely bad. Yeah, we did well. It's too bad we can't have voice with our teammates. There's the target. Aw, oh, man. Totally gonna blow this. Ah, oh, what the hell? Let's just blow everything up. Totally screwed it up. Are there any wheels on the roof? Need some wheels. Oh, let's just act like we're a car. Here we go. I knew that was going to happen. Oh, I'm usually not this lame in GTA. Oh, my God. Retry. No. Yes. I don't have the right weapon. That was funny. That's one way to get everybody to stop chasing you. Die. Okay. Alright. Well, we just stay here at this level. You'll be able to see everything. Don't have any loadouts here. Heavy shotgun. No. Wait. What's here? Gusenberg Street. No, that's not gonna work. The closest thing is gonna be this AK. Maybe get the range. All I gotta do is get the target, that's all. And then run like hell. Run where? Just need one good headshot. AK's got a good range. I would think it could take him out from here. There's no rule that says it has to be from any specific area, come to think of it. So
let's move it out, people! We need this area clear!
30 seconds. Well, at least I can get some cover here. The wheels are probably good, come to think of it. So alright, where is he? Double tap. Double tap. Let's see if that'll work. Just noticed I am looking. I'm too close. Here he comes. Can't see him. Damn it. I got him. I got him. I didn't get him. I thought I got him.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr.
I did
Lowry.
Get him. Alright, up to the top. And just like what I did when I died. Except this time with a car.
All nearby units report immediately.